Welcome to Daily Thoughts for August 21st on peaceworkstv. I'm Stephen Jarnik, and the title of today's thought is Salt of the Earth. Today's reading is from Jesus' Sermon on the Mount. It's Matthew chapter 5, verse 13. You are the salt of the earth, but if the salt loses its saltiness, how can it be made salty again? It is no longer good for anything except to be thrown out and trampled by men. As Christians, we're meant to add something good to the blandness of this world, to bring out the best in people. It's a great analogy because in the right amount, salt adds flavor, but too much, and it's ruined. For anyone who's trying to help Christians to better understand and live out the peace teachings of Jesus, we're walking a fine line. For a lot of Christians, what we have to say is very salty, and they don't want to hear it. I guess it's human nature to not want to hear someone say to you, "You're heading in the complete opposite direction of Jesus." I have to admit that the first time I heard about Jesus' message of peace and how I probably wasn't getting it, my first reaction was, "Don't tell me what to do." But the more I thought about it, the more I came to the conclusion that they were right. My version of Christianity had degenerated into this wishy-washy country club kind of faith. My church seemed to go along with war for no other reason than just because. And it badly needed to be sprinkled with the salt that Christ calls us to be. Let's pray. Heavenly Father, we know that you want us to be like salt in our world. We may not always be popular, but that's okay, as long as our focus is always on you and on representing your truth as best we can. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.